I'm a member from the University of Nizwa, which is one of the selected teams to participate in the competition. And we are very glad that we are among the universities who participate in the first competition, Eco House competition for Oman. And we feel that it is a very important time for the changes for the housing development in Oman, and we are very glad that we can participate in the Eco House design proposals. And we have students participating from many different levels from our school. They are ranging from the first year to the fifth year, from architecture, interior design, and engineering majors like environmental engineering, civil engineering, and chemical engineering. So we are looking into many different parts of specialties to actually introduce to the Eco House design. The Eco House design is actually a very important opportunity for designers and students, especially starting to think about what is the most suitable design for Oman, because Oman is special in its own way. It has its lot of resources that can be used, and a design that responds well to the climate and condition of Oman is actually very important for energy savings. And we are looking into ways, you know, architecturally and engineering ideas to contribute to the design which can actually be good in the long run for energy usage in houses.